vehicle pads are currently open for business.
It's high time you Republic agitators showed up. Toborro and his brutes have this entire facility captive. I was wondering if you'd ever bother liberating it.
We're not getting a stable image on this end. Who are you, and how do you know us?
Please, call me Lippy. After all you've done to the cartel, everyone on Makeb knows you. There are many on this mesa being forced to work as slaves. We would be honored to aid your attack. We possess detailed data on the lethal security grid Toborro installed across the mesa. We'll help you destroy it so you can enter the main complex, and we can escape.
If you have information, now's the time to share it. Things are about to get loud.
I am transmitting data on several key objectives. Each will provide you ample opportunity to convey your displeasure with Toborro. Stand by. Follow those instructions precisely. You'll not only gain access to the main complex, you'll destroy Toborro's security grid. We'll speak again when you breach the main complex entrance.
my bad. course, my god, my... I'm excited to see.
Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Excited to see. Thank you.
Toborro's security grid is down. We're entering the main complex.
Splendiferous! You've eliminated many of that bully's unforgivably barbaric thugs, but more remain inside the complex. Once you've eliminated them and disabled any internal defenses, we will evacuate Sanctuary. Your heroics are most appreciated, and we will return the favor. It is obvious you came for the illustrious Dr. Oggurobb. We're transmitting his coordinates so that you may quickly find him. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Anyone who isn't with us is on the losing team. I'm sure Dr. Oggurobb is smart enough to see that.
Churlish nincompoop. You can see why I was forced to lend my brilliance to your assault. I'm glad you're here. My apologies for the earlier subterfuge. A necessary contrivance. Toborro seized control of my defenses and was watching me closely. But I am no one's prisoner.
You helped us defeat your own security grid. I thought your people only spoke in Huttese.
All Huts can speak your language. We simply choose not to. Given the circumstances, I prefer to avoid linguistic misunderstandings. We have complementary goals. You want what Toborro possesses, and I wish very much not to die here. Provide me with transport off this doomed planet. I will aid your efforts to recover the isotope 5 fuel rods that power Toborro's Ark.
You're the only halfway decent Hut we've met in a while. I suppose that should count for something.
How fortunate for me that my brethren have profoundly lowered your expectations. I have a personal shuttle here. It's large enough to accommodate us all. Thanks to you, it can now fly. We should leave before Toborro sends an army to kill us. Take me to your allies, and I will explain what must be done.
Well, that was an easy-ass score, wasn't it? Shame a few more games didn't ever score for that.
Master Jedi, it's an honor. Dina Riss of SIS. I've seen hollows of you on the warpath. We could really use that drive of yours here. We're after a rogue element who plans to strike major Republic interests. It will happen soon, and it will be catastrophic.
Who is it we're talking about? Do you have a name?
We do have a name. And more. There's little else I should say over Hollow. Our adversary has eyes and ears everywhere. Besides, I have something you'll need. A special device. Come meet me in person. And please, hurry.
Doctor, it's such an honor. I'm so glad we weren't forced to kill you.
The jury's still out on that. If he doesn't start being useful quick, he'll be a permanent resident.
I am a living repository of boundless knowledge.
Now that you're here, what can you tell us about Isotope 5? How does it fuel the Ark?
Isotope 5. Toborro's great discovery at the center of Makeb. Something truly unique in all the galaxy, and worth destroying this planet to obtain. Imagine a substance as light as shimmer silk, but stronger than Durasteel. It distorts gravity and electromagnetic fields so predictably that it can be refined into fuel. Isotope 5 has limitless potential to remake this galaxy. Those droids you battled were first-generation prototypes. Playthings.
Stop making excuses for your shoddy workmanship. I trashed your playthings, and I'll break anything else Toborro throws at me.
Sadly, I doubt you will encounter my more advanced designs. I crafted a beautiful set of Isotope 5 fuel rods to power Toborro's Ark. Some of my finest work, but you'll never see it. According to my data stream, Toborro has increased mining production to maximum levels. Makeb's destruction will arrive far ahead of schedule. You have a spacecraft, yes? We should depart immediately.
We won't abandon millions of Makeb refugees. You said you could help us get the fuel rods back.
That was before I saw the latest updates on Toborro's drilling operations.
The mining platforms are massive lasers drilling directly into the planet. Shutting them down would release core pressure and buy us time.
Attacking the mining platforms would be suicidal. Even worse, it might kill me. Wait, why do I get the feeling you're serious?
What does Toborro have guarding these mining platforms?
With a steady supply of raw Isotope 5, my former employer can power a multitude of devices designed to exterminate all trespassers.
We need to deactivate all of Toborro's mining platforms. That's the only way to slow Makeb's destruction until we can get the Ark's fuel rods.
I fear it won't be as easy as flipping switches. The platforms and their control rooms will be heavily defended.
When it comes to body count, Makeb's groundquakes have nothing on me.
I suspect that's not an exaggeration. I'll have a transport to the mining platforms prepped for you immediately. Keep us apprised of your progress.
Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Do you know when we can go back to our homes? I can't get a straight answer out of anybody.
Und so hext dann um Axel. Ich mach das Blume. An jechst, behext und in watch aus den Ei. Buchs entgegen Wumselt eigen Axel. Wat sei quick say hoop gimak te gedai tunes kane innen nana akstali aksun in kapras o. In laksal ek uat ui ex. In laksal ek uat ui ex. In Laksal ek uat ui ex. Manchmal ex ku ax be ex. De ex ok gekam ex os di los genai.
Truly gifted.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Yeah. Thank you.
since the Wadiata.
Thank you.
see. Oh my god, my back. Yes, I can see.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thank you.
Thanks for the assist. Private Vandalic 8th Imperial Infantry. Might keep your distance. Insides leaking out.
Face on the floor, Imperial. You so much as twitch, I'll send you to the void right now.
That ship's already flown. Not much time, so listen. Wasn't always Imperial military. Born on Makeb. Caught wind of the Hutt takeover, and volunteered for this. Defend my old home.
I don't want your life story. Tell me what you're doing here, before you're too dead to explain.
Orders were to steal Isotope 5. But I wanted to help your evacuation. Still have friends and family here. Shutting down drills, not enough. Need to open emergency release valves at primary control center. Reduce core pressure.
You're a soldier, not a geologist. How did you figure all this out on your own?
I grew up on these platforms. My father was a foreman. Use slicer spike in control center's mainframe. Override HUD security lockout. Take control. Vent the core. Control center's heavily guarded. Sorry, that part's on you. Please get my people off this rock.
Is there a message you want delivered to your friends and family?
No time. Wish I could stay.
especially.
Lambda, Gez, we're at the drilling site's primary control center. An Imperial soldier, an ex-native, told us to open the emergency release valves. He said it was the only way to release planetary core pressure. Do you agree?
Tectonic vibrations are still off the charts. Coranto Mesa just exploded. Good thing we're not there. Those drilling lasers were working overtime. The heat buildup beneath the planet's crust is massive. Venting the core would cool things off.
All that heat has to go someplace. Is there a way we could direct it to take out Toborro's forces?
Nice thought, but no. Normally, venting that much heat would cause an environmental catastrophe. But at this point, who cares? It's working. Readings show seismic activity falling quickly. That should buy you enough time to get the Ark's fuel rods.
I might have to revise my opinion of Imperial soldiers. That one was actually useful before he died.
We've had an interesting development while you were gone. Dr. Oggurobb isn't the only Hutt on Makeb who's changing sides. The local Hutt cartel leaders, minus Toborro, want to negotiate with you personally. Hurry back to camp and meet us in the diplomatic tent.
You sold us out to that maniac Toborro. Now that he's turned on you, we're supposed to save your skins? Incredible.
Had we known Toborro was insane, we never would have supported him. He is no longer Hutt Cartel. We formally shun him. However, in breaking ties with Toborro, we find ourselves stranded on Makeb with you. We are prepared to offer generous compensation for seating and cargo space aboard the Ark.
Cargo? Are you delusional? Your bodies take up more room than a dozen good people.
Ah, one of the Republic's greatest heroes. Just the person we could use to bring some wisdom and perspective to the discussion.
Let me see if I understand. Toborro's former friends got on his bad side. Now they need to get off Makeb, so they've come to us?
The major cartel leaders have decided Toborro is bad for business. They want peace.
Most revered Republic champions, my masters apologize for this unfortunate situation. Surely we can reach a state of mutually beneficial recompense and earn passage aboard the Ark?
My people deserve rescue. The Hutt Cartel's leaders can't just beg their way out.
Shalim's right. But these are the most powerful Hutts in the galaxy. We can name our price to save their lives, and think what that means for defeating the Empire.
Are you planning to run for Senate as soon as we leave the planet?
Hadn't really thought about it. My point is, you have the power to force the cartel to commit its forces to us. Toborro has lost his mind, and these cartel leaders know it. They can't go back to him. They need us.
Honored Republic heroes, you are known for mercy and greatness. Can you find it within yourselves to forgive our profound error in judgment?
As a Jedi, the Sith are my greatest enemy. One day, there won't be any of them left to fight. Are there any reasons I shouldn't eradicate the Hutts next?
Honored Republic negotiators, my masters will happily continue debasing themselves, but Makeb's time grows short. If you provide safe passage for my masters and their cargo, they will fully commit the cartel to an alliance with the Republic. Surely you find this agreeable?
You'll commit a lot more than fully. The cartel cost the Republic time and credits that could have been spent defeating the Empire. We'll need your technology, your mercenaries, your warships, and your money. Keep giving them until we tell you to stop. That's our offer. Take it or leave it. Your masters can enjoy Makeb's destruction from front row seats for all we care.
My masters wish no further hostilities with you. The offer is accepted without condition.
I think you're the first in galactic history to force the Hutts into a deal they can't afford. Now all we need are those fuel rods. Dr. Oggurobb is with Shalim. You should coordinate with them.
Cartel has deserted you, Toborro. You have no allies left. Don't be a fool. Give us the fuel rods.
Toborro, there's something very wrong with you. Listen to what you're saying. It doesn't make sense.
That inbred imbecile has abandoned all sanity. You'll have to take the Ark's fuel rods by force. His palace is a testament to my artistry. I poured my spirit into designing lethal defenses. I also left myself a private entrance inside.
A secret back door. I'm starting to like you, Oggurobb.
My charms are legion. Toborro will have far more than my inspired designs guarding him. His most lethal soldiers and Isotope 5 droids patrol every corridor.
We'll hold this position until you get back.
Without those fuel rods, millions will die. If you can't get them, I'm canceling your parade.
I hate flying into certain death with dry lips. Help me out?
Why not?
You know. now have coordinates and the security code to my secret entrance. Once you're inside, contact me for more information. Don't die.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
I demand to have a spot on the Ark. My family has been here for generations. More like resting.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
That's a lie. Everybody knows Makeb is overpopulated.
He may be pompous, but he's no fool. There can't be enough room to fit an entire planet's worth of people.
If we have to, we can fit 1.5 Makebs into the Ark. Take a look at these schematics. There's enough room.
sorry, Gikok. I'm here, excited to see.
Yeah.
Your hidden entrance appears to be unguarded, Doctor.
Of course. Toborro doesn't even know it exists. He has no eye for such exquisite detail. He is also despairingly predictable, and almost certainly ranting away in his throne room while clutching the fuel rods to his bosom. I am transmitting procedures to defeat the security protocol separating you from Toborro. Follow them precisely. I'll be unable to reach you via holo after this.
We can take things from here. You've been most helpful. The Republic will remember your cooperation.
Perhaps your Supreme Chancellor will reward me with my own private laboratory. The planet Tisheron would be perfect. A last word of advice. Toborro asked for some rather unorthodox droid designs. It's possible he actually built a few. If so, good luck with them.
Thank you.
my back.
Thank you.
Sidekick.
Una, Liska, Chananga, Wachi, Kospaini, Kontinka. La Joba Numbotafa, Avati Kunachi, Donik Nanolia.
All your friends just surrendered to us. At this rate, Hutta will be a Republic world by next week. Enjoy the irony.
Java Dumpa Stupa, Makisa, Unchimo. Ubanchone Alipa Isti Patoga.
I hope you've enjoyed your reign over the cartel, because it's ending right now. Any last words, Hut?
Agua Bosca Puno, Bosca. Tumta Zuza Neko, Iga da Noina Okata Uza Saluz. Hindi Yayo Banapi Toha.
Oh. agents of the Wabiata.
Oh, no, you don't. Nobody kills you but me. The Ark's fuel rods, as promised. Toborro's gone, along with his entire supply of isotope 5.
The whole planet felt it. Lambda says the explosion triggered a chain reaction in the planet's core. If you have unfinished business, Better make it quick. I'll take the fuel rods and get our people to work installing them. I left a shielded shuttle here at the camp. It's your ticket off Makeb. The rest of us are taking the Ark.
We're in this together. If there's trouble, you'll need help. I'm sure the Ark can seat a few extra people.
The space is tighter than you can imagine. I appreciate the offer, but you've done more than enough for us. I hope we meet again on Keylander Station.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
To be. Lambda says there's a fissure opening directly beneath us. We're launching before the mesa collapses.
You're safe. When our scouts reported the catastrophe on the surface, we feared the worst.
When have I ever let down the Republic?
There's always a first time. I'm glad it wasn't today. Please meet me in Keylander Station's conference chamber. We have much to discuss.
The Supreme Chancellor requested a meeting.
Welcome back. I was informed that you survived a terrifying ordeal. You have my deepest admiration. Ah, here they are.
Millions of hungry mouths to feed and nothing to show for it. You pledged Makeb to us, Shalim, and you knew it was doomed.
We had no idea the planet was that unstable. Our offer was made in good faith.
My uncle is a businessman, Chancellor. But in this case, he's telling the truth.
You knew the groundquakes were getting worse. You used the Republic, knowing we'd be obligated to help your people even if you had nothing to offer in return.
They didn't know Makeb was doomed, only that the groundquakes were increasing after the huts took over. They didn't voice all of their suspicions, but they were trying to save lives. Would we have acted any different?
That hardly matters now. This is a debacle, We came here seeking resources to defeat the Sith Empire. Instead, we're walking away with debts and obligations.
What about the Hutt leaders? You negotiated a peace agreement with them, didn't you?
He's right. The cartel leaders have promised to support the Republic wholeheartedly.
So we have a worthless ally and a broken one. Still, the Hutts possess considerable wealth. Only the cartel leaders who needed rescuing agree to this alliance. Fortunately, they possess most of the wealth and power. They'll neutralize any holdouts. With our new friend's wealth and warships, we've gained a substantial advantage over the Empire. That doesn't address the problem of Makeb's people, however. I need a solution.
It's time for the Republic to wipe the Empire from the galaxy. Everyone who has chosen our side will play a role. The Hutt cartel will place its warships under our command, and the people of Makeb will find new homes in our armies and factories.
You said the Republic would help us, not make us indentured servants.
I never thought... How can you treat us like this?
It's better than the alternative, and you should be more appreciative. Dismissed. You've made the best of an unfortunate situation. Well done. The Hutts want to be on the winning side of this war, and you've shown them who that is. We have you alone to thank for this alliance.
We still have plenty of fighting to do. The Empire isn't falling anytime soon.
Indeed. Which brings me to my next point. For too long, the Republic has wasted time reacting to the enemy. We must fight this war to win by going on the offensive. Savor this victory. Return to the war's front lines and press our advantage. Together, we will be triumphant.